over top of Zylstra.
Schlichty to the air. Incomplete. The Argos hold.
It was the West Florida offense that got the lead. And Austin Reed had one of the most incredible first halves I've ever seen. In the second half, the story to me was the defense coming up with turnovers, goal line stops.
The national champions, the West Florida Argonauts.
Hey Argos, it's Meg Grace Gibson, and this episode of the vlog, I'm going to be taking you guys with me to the national championship football game.
UWF Cheerleader Edition.
Hey Argos, I'm here with Hannah.
Hi!
And we are currently loading the buses to head to McKinney, Texas. And look at this, we are going to the Natty.
Alright, so we are on the bus and we are headed to McKinney, Texas. You guys ready?
Woo!
We just touched down in McKinney, Texas. Here's the kicker. We're at the wrong Holiday Inn. So we have to go drive to the right Holiday Inn.
Hey guys, we're here at FanFest in McKinney, Texas for the Division II Football National Championship. Woo!
I've never really felt more of the Argo love and spirit than I have right now.
A lot of fans are here. All the alumni are here. I think it's going to be a good game with a lot of good energy. And, well, go Argos, as always.
But we just arrived inside the stadium, and if you've never seen a $69 million facility, here you go.
Hey Argos, I'm here with Santa. Is there anything you'd like to say before this game?
Well, I could think of no better place to be than the NCAA Division II Championship in McKinney, Texas. I'm so glad to be here, and congratulations. Have a great game.
Thank you. And all I want for Christmas is an Argo win, so.
Okay, we can make that happen.
Okay.
Schlichty to the air. Incomplete. The Argos hold. The national champions, the West Florida Argonauts.
Florida Argonauts 48. Minnesota State University Mavericks 40.
Everything's starting to feel like destiny right now. I'm glad we finished it this way, man.
This program, you know, we started it 4 years ago, and to be able to win a national championship in our fourth season, you know, God's been gracious to us. We've had a lot of blessings on this program. So proud for these guys, so proud of our team, and so thankful for the city of Pensacola and our administration for just how they've supported us for us to be in this place.
We're here with Devin Gibson. How are you feeling?
Oh, I feel great. Can't describe it.
And at last minute, what were you thinking?
I knew that we had a defense that just didn't stop, and I knew it wasn't a matter of anything, just win. As soon as we got the stop, I collapsed, like, all my eyes out. I didn't even get in to go on the last play. So, I mean, I just flooded with emotions, can't describe it.
Number one, national champions. Look at it.
Oh, yeah.
Would you believe it if we said that just about an hour ago, a national championship was won out there? That's the Argo spirit. And what better way to end the decade? I think this is the peak of my decade.
This is my peak.
Well, guys, we just won our first ever football national championship.
The game, it was crazy. There was lots of emotions. I know I definitely dripped a couple tears throughout the game. At the end of it all, this was a victorious game, and I'm so proud of the Argos, and I'm so glad that we were able to be here for it.
This is my best experience at UWF, and I wouldn't have wanted to be anywhere else. Sorry, family, I'm not going to be home for Christmas.
This was incredible. Peaked into senior year, peaked into 2019. Best moment of the decade. Can I get a go Argos?
Go Argos!
I've never been to Texas before, but you might be shocked, as you can tell, because I'm wearing boots.
You think they can hear us? Maybe. I feel like it'll work out.
I think we'll be okay.
We had lots of fun. We got Golden Corral. We,
Golden Corral?
Danced a little. So we are here on the McKinney Field, and currently there are TikToks being filmed, so just thought you might want to see that.
Anybody else have anything to say?
No, just kidding.
Go Argos, just one the natty. No big deal, no big deal.
No.